NCERT solutions at your fingertips. Today we are going to do question answers of chapter 14, Water, class 6th, Science. The main points of this chapter are: water is a valuable natural resource essential for life. Water vapor gets added to air by evaporation and transpiration. The water vapor in the air condenses to form tiny droplets of water, which appears as cloud. Many tiny water droplets come together and fall down as rain, snow, or hail. Rain, hail, and snow replenish water in rivers, lakes, ponds, wells, and soil. The circulation of water between ocean and land is known as the water cycle. Excessive rains may cause floods, while lack of it for long periods may cause droughts. The amount of usable water on Earth is limited, so it needs to be used carefully. These were the main points of the chapter. Let's begin with the question answers. Question number 1. Fill up the blanks in the following. A. The process of changing of water into its vapor is called evaporation. B. The process of changing water vapor into water is called condensation. C. No rainfall for a year or more may lead to drought in that region. D. Excessive rains may cause floods. Question number 2. State for each of the following whether it is due to evaporation or condensation. A. Water drops appear on the outer surface of a glass containing cold water. Condensation. B. Steam rising from wet clothes while they are ironed. Evaporation. C. Fog appearing on a cold winter morning. Condensation. D. Blackboard dries up after wiping it. Evaporation. E. Steam rising from a hot girdle when water is sprinkled on it. Evaporation. Question number 3. Which of the following statements are true? A. Water vapor is present in air only during the monsoon. False. B. Water evaporates into air from oceans, rivers, and lakes, but not from the soil. False. C. The process of water changing into its vapor is called evaporation. The statement is true. D. The evaporation of water takes place only in sunlight. False. E. Water vapors condense to form tiny droplets of water in the upper layers of air where it is cooler. True. Question number 4. Suppose you want to dry your school uniform quickly. Would spreading it near an angiti or heater help? If yes, how? Answer. Yes, spreading wet uniform near an angiti or heater will definitely help, because on heating, water changes into its vapor. High temperature of angiti or heaters increases rate of evaporation. Hence, uniform is dried up quickly. Question number 5. Take out a cooled bottle of water from refrigerator and keep it on a table. After some time, you notice a droplets of water around it. Why? Answer. The cold surface of the bottle containing cold water cools the air around it, and the water vapor of the air condenses on the surface of the bottle. Hence, after some time, droplets of water are noticed around it. Question number 6. To clean their spectacles, people often breathe out on glasses to make them wet. Explain why the glasses become wet. Answer. To clean the spectacles, people often breathe out on glasses to make them wet, because the air they breathe out is warm and contains water vapor, which get condensed on comparatively cold glass and turns into tiny droplets of water. Hence, the glasses become wet and it is easy to clean them. Question number 7. How are clouds formed? Answer. Water vapors enter the air through the processes of evaporation and transpiration. When the air moves up, it gets cooler and cooler. At sufficient heights, the air becomes so cold that the water vapor present in it condenses to form tiny drops of water called droplets. It is these tiny droplets that remain floating in air and appears to us as clouds. Question number 8. When does a drought occur? Answer. If it does not rain in a region for a year or more, the soil continues to lose water by evaporation and transpiration and becomes dry. The level of water in ponds and wells of the region goes down, and some of them may even dry up. The groundwater may also become scarce. This leads to drought. So, these were the question answers of the chapter. Thanks for watching the video till end.